acting debut is an unknown freedom fighter, Kanagalada Barua, the Assamese freedom fighter, who was shot down by the British police when she tried to hoist a flag at the British-dominated police station. She was just 17 years old at the time of her death. Today, I'm going to recreate a situation from her life just a few minutes before her death. Dear comrades, let us dream of having an independent India. We cannot stay as slaves forever. I have noticed that there's a hatred towards the British among the people. Our quarrel is not with the British people. We fight against their imperialism. We shall either die for our country or free India. We shall not live to see the perpetuation of our slavery. Let that be our pledge. Keep the jails out of your consideration. We want immediate independence of India. Dear comrades, we are all inspired by the words of Gandhiji. Courage is not the absence of fear. It's encouraging others to move beyond it. They can crush individuals, but they cannot kill ideas. Freedom is our birthright. The British imperialists should go back. Let us hoist the flag in the Gopur police station. We cannot tolerate the cruel activities done by the British-dominated police station. The leaders told me to stand at the back of the line. If necessary, the women volunteers would sacrifice their lives for the sake of the nation. Let us go to the police station. Do or die. Vande Mataram.